Hey guys, guess where I am right now? Take a guess. Music feels out of place, doesn't it? Well, I'm in Disneyland again. And this time I'm gonna go to Galaxy Edge, and it's right near Frontierland. I'm going there right now. I'm just gonna go right here. Don't mind the people, this is my own business. Manila and Sandwich are with me to accompany me. And I'm gonna have my water bottle just in case I get thirsty. Let's see if I can find Pioneer Moon. It's gonna take me a while to get over there, so I'm pretty sure mine, of course, for a while, I'll probably cut this part out. Star Wars Galaxy's Edge is around here, I think. Let me put my backpack strap on. You always see me struggling with my shadow. What the heck? Oh yeah, I forgot that speak. Sorry, I shouldn't say that. It's wasting magic. What's in my pocket? It's just my money. There's the boat area. And, let's see. Okay. You know, something's going on with the camera. Somewhere near that area, yes. Okay. So. There are the ugly ducklings. I feel like I'm going the wrong way. I don't even have a map with me. I'm just trying to find it by myself. When I told my dad that when we couldn't find anything on the map, or even by searching through Google Maps or whatever, I told him we could just find it on our own. That's how we find it. He refused to listen to me. Okay. Let's just stop filming the people. That makes me nervous. There's the Columbia boat. Like Columbus is ever superior. And needs. Okay. I feel like I'm going too far. Forget it, I'll just tell people in case you want something to look at. There's my shadow. Woohoo! I would like a cigarette. Mansion, I think it's, I don't know what happened to it. I think I'm in the wrong area. Oh boy. Mm-hmm. frustrating me. Maybe I should go this way, back to where I came. Boy, sunshine. Oh, geez. Come this way. Trash can. I think I see it over there. I think I'm in the opposite direction. Don't. I'm being tired. I can't give up again. I gotta go to the Galaxy Edge. I think it's right here, over there. Like at the Galaxy's Edge. I think I'm near it. Walked where we're going. Oh, this is it. I knew it. Ow. God, my arms are killing me.
they had me flying spaceships over in the sky. That'd make it even more cooler. Okay, I'm here, I'm gonna do some stuff. Okay, I'm here. Oh God, I feel like I'm gonna faint. That's cool. I think it's gonna, oh no. Yeah, work it. Yeah, look at me. I'll probably get there later. Wow. Oh. I'm gonna need some rest. God. Take my water. Well, there goes Chewy. I tried. Whoa, really? That's big. I kind of glad I came over here.
What are we trying to get?
He said he's finding that there are spaceship landed and he's going to have to put up
with it. Dude, that is huge.
Like the mirror.
Not as huge as you.
Okay.
People up there. I better go up there too. Oh, sorry. Oh, that's a long one. I'm not going up there then. I'll just see how they get up there anyway. I mean, I just know how they get up there anyway. Like, you know what I mean. Oh. Whatever. Still a plug in my arm. I can't even tell what it is, so I don't see much Star Wars games. What do you mean? Okay. Huh, interesting. I guess how robots are made in Star Wars movies. Hey, where's the fly? Get out of here. Sorry, the fly was on me again. Water yet. A brand new drink of any sip. Well, I guess this one maybe feels good enough. I would just go back. Alright, it's fine, we'll leave you alone. I'll just go. I'll just leave. This feels good enough.